Yes, it's been the most amazing weekend, but it's not over yet. There's one performance everyone, from the guys in the pit lanes to the thousands of fans at Fort Canning Park, including me, have been dying to see. That's none other than the true queen of R&B, the woman that Jay-Z calls Mrs. Z. Ladies and gentlemen, Beyoncé.